When Congress adopted and then Barack Obama signed the National Defense Authorization Act of 2012, tremendous concern.